Locketed. Locketed! So this is Poppy Playtime. Don't know anything about it, so let's just go into... Oh. Chapter 1, A Tight Squeeze. As an ex-employee of Playtime Co., you finally return to the factory many years after everybody within disappeared. Mm-hmm. So I've heard that this... The first part is the shortest part, so we should be able to get through it pretty quickly if my brain isn't too dumb. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Ew. I don't know how to polish shoes. Oh, Poppy Playtime is that. What is this supposed to be taken? What? $2.99 per person can... It's probably like an older time. Everyone thinks the staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find the flower. Okay, so... Wow. Alright, press escape to pause. Pretty standard horror game. We can run, which is a good sign in every horror game. What do I do for here? Oh, it's a four key code. Alright, I'm not headstrong in puzzle games. Is this supposed to be this dark? Do I have a limited stamina? Oh, the train is the sound. Is it bad that I'm already lost, or am I just too thick to understand what's happening? Let's see. Oh, there's a thing here. How do you play that tape? I can't see anything. Is there like a tape recorder somewhere or a tape player? Maybe there's something here. Do I need help? Oh.
Hi, my name is Late Pierre.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Huh? I mean that's like the not as could be worse. Mm-hmm. Is that all you're gonna play? Is there another cassette tape? I kinda wanna figure out. Oh wait. Green, pink, yellow, red? What is that? Green, pink, yellow, red. Oh it is. Oh, there's another tape. Alright, so there's another tape I gotta play, I guess. Is there a blue recorder? A blue recorder I have to go through? Because the other one was green. Oh well. I guess so. Playtime Co. Grab pack. Tighten the straps. Oh, it's like a little tutorial. Hold both cannons. What do they call them? Cannons. Pull trigger to fire. Pull again to retract. Hold grip onto objects. Only fire at small objects and handles. Do not fire at co-workers. Okay, got that. Oh, wire is conductive, used for rewiring. Thank you. Use your grab pack responsibly. What's the time? Play time. Okay, whoa. What's this thing? Can I grab it? Oh, left hand. Okay. All right, so now I'm here. I think I'm supposed to climb through here. Or not? I mean, there is a door here. Ah. Flap. All right. Can we like turn on the lights or something? It's getting, whoa. I've seen you before. I know everyone does like the thing where it's like, blam, good luck, two for good luck. Oh, God damn it. Did you just move? Oh, how convenient. Wait, where's the key that I dropped? Or did I get the key? How do you do the right hand? Is that a thing? Staff only, okay. No one says what to me to do. Oh, perfect. Can we just turn on the things again? Like, where's the switch? Oh, there it is. Okay. Grab to divert power. To where? Touch your power. Okay, that's powered. Where's the next beam? Oh! Alright. Back to normal. Alright. I see how it is. You're gone! Ah. What was I supposed to expect? He's gonna stay there? Come on. Let's be real. How do you open these doors? Oh, that door's locked. Ah! Ooh, oh, wow. Just like the... What's all the little blue stuff on the ground? Okay, there's buttons. What did I just get? Huggy says, remember to take breaks. Ew. That's gross. Well, that is a flashlight. Well, that's not a flashlight, that's a foot. This is some demented place. I got two blocks. Is that always closed like that? Which one did I get? Nah, I can't open it right now. Oh! There's the red one. I don't know where the last one is. Is this actually a wall? Oh. There it is. Oh, was it? Was this in yellow block? I'm in green. Okay, so I got all the blocks, and I was right. So they're all in the same location. So that's a good thing. Okay. Whoa. I'm suspicious of this thing. What is this meant for? Give me that. Aha. Ah, now I can do this. Double hands. Bam. Bam. Do not enter. It says do not enter. Do I enter? Okay, I'll enter. Wait a minute. Oh. Only one way to find out. God, whoa. Hey, then how do I get out of here then? Walk back to the entrance of the place. Wait, can you? But how? Oh. This was here the whole time? God damn it, I didn't know this was the thing the whole time. Oh, now I look stupid now. I can't fire both? You're missing a pole. Oh. There. Ah! Jeezums. What is this, like a roller coaster ride? What is this? I feel like I've been on a ride like this before. Excuse me. I'm not... What the hell? Okay. Okay, let's read the placard. Make a friend, 1960. Boy, oh boy, this is old. Our founder, Elliot Ludwig, was a visionary. I don't know why I read that in that tone. He set the stage for all Playtime Co.'s greatest feats. Yet all of the amazing things he created, the Make a Friend machine is one of the most creative, impressive, and advanced. It is solely responsible for the nearly every Playtime Co. toy sold on the market to this day. All it needs to be fed is some proper parts, and then it'll paint, assemble, and do a quality inspection of the toy all on its own. Gone is the need for complex sorting or back-breaking labor. This machine can do all that and more. Okay, well, I'm guessing I can get some body parts. Oh, can't pull these things. Get the power. Get this through here. What pull? What pulls? Why are there so many pulls here? Ooh. Can I go through both of these? Oh! Mm. Ow! No! Whoa! What the hell happened? Or, wait. I can go the other way around, which would probably take less wire. And then now I can string it all the way here, right? Damn! So now I can pull these, right? Nope. Oh. Whoa! My ears! Oh, now I can pull these. Aha! Yeah! Pull all of them! Get the parts are rolling! Ew. Oh, man, who thought of this idea? Hey, I'll take it. Thank you. Oh, and I'll put the toy here, right? Ah, there it is. Aha! Locketed. Locketed! Oh, Jesus Christ. Excuse me. Excuse me, I'm not ready for this. Ah, where the crap am I going? Go, 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 go. Oh, no! I keep going. Jesus Christ. Oh! Oh, my God. I don't like this. Ah, where do you go? Oh! 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 Ah. Where's the off ramp? Let me out! Oh, I'm dead. Don't let them inside. Okay. I can't remember directions. Not good at directions. Yeah. Right. I think it's a straight shot. I think so. It should be a straight shot. And then I go. Oh. Please. Let me go. Okay. And then apparently they pull a box on top. You jump. Jump. No. 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 Okay. Ow. This box? Oh! Where do I go? Ugh. This is new territory. Oh. What the hell is that? Please tell me there's a checkpoint. Please give me a checkpoint. I'm begging. Oh. Nice TV break.
Final log. Inhalation. Experiment 1006. The prototype.
1006. Oh, yeah, sure. Sure thing, bud.
We're beneath us, understand it or not. End of
your life? Oh, all right. Nice and peaceful, you know, something to change the mood of getting chased around. I much prefer this. Oh, look at this. Nice. Why the hell does a place like this need a hallway like this? It's all red now. Hello? Is this like Annie, the Annabelle doll? What is this? Oh!